welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. And now let's head down to the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Oklahoma is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Nice run, and he's brought down. He's to the 40. He gets it out to about the 47-yard line.
Good solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he can be stopped.
He's into the open field. And he is drilled at the 43. The stop at the 46-yard line.
But you can really mess with an offense's game plan if you can take away their ability to run.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. And he just gets rid of it. He'll try to change the field position and especially not get it to the end zone. Deep punt. No, he faked it. And he's taken down at the 41-yard line.
They drew up a direct snap to the up back, and it got him a huge first down.
From the 41-yard line, it's first down. They hand it off again, and he tackles him hard at the 38-yard line. And the halfback carries for a pickup of 3.
I'm telling you, every yard you gain is earned, and those were about as tough as they come.
He's got it out to his tight end. He's pushed out of bounds at the 30. Out of bounds, right around the 26-yard line. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, Brad, the tailback took the pitch and picked up a few yards there on the option.
Tackled at the 19-yard line. The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
The penalty makes it second and 15. Taken down around the 27-yard line. Play 13 of the current drive. Oh, it almost picked off.
Brady drops the ball here. I don't know if he's starting to peek downfield and think about the return or what, but that ball's right in his hands. He just dropped it.
It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. Rice is looking to go up by 3. It's up, and he nails the long field goal. And And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
3-0, Rice. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 22-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. They'll bring him down at the 32-yard line. To him again, complete. Tackle made at the 43-yard line.
That's pretty impressive. Accuracy is important, but just as important is having receivers that can make plays. That makes it first and 10.
He zips it out to the left. So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 43. He sails it long. He got it. He'll take it all the way for the touchdown. He adds the extra point. A four-play, 77-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Well, Brad, right now this offense is hot, and they also took advantage of some mistakes there by the defense.
Sends it sailing downfield. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Run up the middle. That makes it 2nd and 6. Caught open field, and he shoved out of bounds at the 42-yard line. Draw play. And down he goes at the 50. That makes it 2nd and 2. Tackled after decent pickup. His way to the 33-yard line. That makes it 1st and 10. And he's level at the 25. That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 2. So it's 2nd down and about 2 yards to go. Run there. Pitches it. He's got the corner. Tackle at the 1. Touchdown, Rice! So they punch it in on the ground, Kirk Herbstreit.
Great job up front by the offensive line. They get a good, strong push that allowed the runner to get it in there for the touchdown.
Trying to go up by three. They'll kick the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 10-play, 77-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
So our score, 10-7. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Both teams are kind of struggling to take control of this game. Obviously, they're both very, very competitive with one another. It just seems that the lead is going back and forth between the two teams. And I think this defense right now needs somebody to try to lift up their spirits. They seem to really be just out there kind of going through the motions. And I think the last time they were out there when they gave up such a long drive has had an impact and an effect negatively on the psyche of this defense.
It's second and 12. Ball on the 23-yard line. Pass, and he's tackled at midfield. Quick throw out to the receiver, and they finally push him out at the 24-yard line. He's taken down at the 16. We're through one quarter. Rice has got a 3-point lead. Set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we've got a tight ball game.
Let's go. Red two. Orange three.
The 10. Brought down around the 3-yard line. That makes it first and goal. Touchdown, Oklahoma! And he converts the extra point. Oklahoma, the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Boy, this is turning into a shootout here. Now, remember, the last time we saw this offense out on the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time?
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Draw play, and the defense was ready for it.
This guy's out of the stance so quickly that he's really a nightmare to try to block. They found out right here on this play.
So it's second and 12. Ball in the 23. He scrambled. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. And they make the stop at the 31. Now he tries to buy some time, and they get the sack. And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line. One quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Oklahoma is up by four. Decent run here, right side.
That makes it second and six.
Quick out to his receiver. He tackles him for a loss. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43. Complete. He's got room. He's out of bounds at the 49-yard line. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation.
Hey, Mike 20.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. And they push him out at the 20. They come out in an empty backfield. Looks to his receiver, first down. He's tackled at the 32. He goes out of bounds at the 35. They come out in a five wide set. Fires out to his wideout. He's at midfield. And he's taken down right around the 46-yard line. Steps out of bounds at the 44-yard line. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five wide set. And a quick throw. They'll bring him down at the 40. Here's the eighth play of the series. Made at about the 33-yard line. He's on the run. He's wrapped up for the sack. Second down, and they've got 15 for the first down. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Hey, Mike 20.
Out of bounds at the 34-yard line. It's the 11th play of the drive. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. makes the catch, and look out. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal. First and goal from the one, looking to punch this one in.
That's the third time they've converted on third down on this drive. And you can stay on the field in these kind of situations, you're doing something right.
And he hits him hard at the six. There's sack number four.
Well, he's being forced to make really quick decisions because he doesn't have any time to throw the ball. That's going to lead to turnover.
He's on the run. Touchdown, Owls. So he punches it into the end zone for the second time today.
You know, this quarterback continues to score touchdowns, and you can see how happy this makes his offensive lineman. A running quarterback and a quarterback scoring touchdowns with his legs takes a lot of pressure off the big boys up front.
And he tacks on the extra point. Rice is lining up to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 26. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Hauls it in as he's pushed out of bounds. Just a minute to go in the first half of play. Pressured and brought down.
Brad, not only did they give up a sack here, but their quarterback just got hit and hit hard. If I'm an offensive coordinator, especially an offensive line coach, I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page, and they've got to take more pride in taking care of their quarterback than that play right there.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 48. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. Well, they get all those yards, but come up just shy of the first.
Good play call, almost perfect execution, except for the fact that they're not going to get the first down.
Snap count. Here's the call.
False start. Offense.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
He's out to the 30. Tackle at the 33-yard line. Pretty good job by the return man there.
So the last time we saw this offense on the field, they drove the length of the field. When you think back to what that defensive coordinator tried to do, he tried to change some things up, but nothing seemed to work. It's going to be interesting to see how he can have an impact on this drive.
And down he goes at the 49. 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. Rice holds a field goal lead. Going deep, lays it out there. This one will fall incomplete. We're going to halftime, and we've got a great game. 17-14, Rice.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. This game's been everything we anticipated it being, each team matching each other blow for blow, just a one-possession game at this point. What do you expect to change things in the second half?
Well, it's always fun to watch two teams and two games match up the hype. And we talk about it all week and how big this game is. And it's going to come down to players making plays. And, you know, the big play is something that we continue to beat into the ground. And which one doesn't give that up? A lot of times, you know, games are lost and won by turnovers and giving it away and making that crucial mistake. You can do everything right and you can execute right, but it just takes that one misstep, that one turnover to really put you in a bad position or a bad situation that can determine this game. That's what it looks like it's going to. Both teams executing well. Who's going to make a big mistake?
That'll do it here in the studio at halftime. We'll try to see if Pollock can bring a little energy in the second half. Got a lot of games to watch, including yours. Brad and Kirk, ready for the second half.
Great first half. Hopefully the second half's as good. He just drills this one. He's to the 20, heading for the corner. Brought down to the 38-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. There's a very impressive open field tackle. Give to the tailback. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
The ball carrier. That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings him second and five.
Easy! Easy! Flag!
Pulls it in and he's in the open field. He gets hit out of bounds. At the 37-yard line.
That's a giant hit. That makes it first and 10.
Strike to the receiver. Tackle at the 13-yard line.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
Now he's scrambling. And he's tackled at the 5-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
A great tackle at the 6-yard line. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Finds his receiver. Touchdown. Splits the uprights with the extra point. The Sooners running back down there on the sideline. He was injured earlier. He means a lot to this offense, but I think he's going to be able to come back in. Looks like he's ready to go. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Throws it away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's taken down at the 37. Carries the ball for a nice gain.
Run, run, run.
to his receiver. And he is drilled at the 46. That's a gain of 4.
That'll make it 30.
Caught and shoved out of bounds. He's at the 40. Makes it out to about the 36. Slings it. Brought down right around the 26-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. Nice run there. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. And he got it. Touchdown. So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. And he hits the PAT. So a 12-play, 75-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 24-21. And down he goes at the 25-yard line. Kirk, if this keeps going like it has been, we are going to have one exciting fourth quarter.
I just hope we continue to see this kind of execution. It's a lot of fun to be able to watch these offenses make plays. And it kind of has that feel. Whoever does have the ball last and a chance to make a play could win this game.
Well, they got the result you always want on the last drive. Let's see if it happens again.
I think the defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense to kind of dictate things to them. And the one thing is that any defensive coordinator will tell you in the country, you have to be the one trying to dictate things to the offense. So change it up. Try something different. If it's not working, you can't continue to sit back on your heels.
From their own 25-yard line, second down. On the throw, incomplete pass.
That brings us third and 10.
Check Mike 7.
And they make the stop right around the 32-yard line.
Decision to return the ball, I'm sure he thought there was going to be some room to run. But boy, did it vanish in a hurry. Still, he got something out of it. I was really impressed with their last series. They came out with a focus on the passing game, and the offense got the job done. We'll see if they have the same strategy here.
Very good tackle in space. So he gets maybe a yard on the option.
That brings us second and nine.
Rice has a 3-point lead. Complete, and he's hit hard. fires it out. Knocked out of bounds at the 42-yard line. Got the corner. Fielded at the 19. Oh, he got nailed on that one. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And they get nice yardage on that run. An offensive showcase through three quarters. Will either team slow down in the final stanza? 24-21, Rice. Well, this final few minutes is going to determine this one. Tight ball game. Action set to start here in the fourth quarter. And he's taken down at the 39. Gives it to the back.
The defense was just all over that play. It didn't fool anybody.
Second and long. Ball on their own 34. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. It out. It's knocked away, incomplete.
Number 17 was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 4th and 12.
This is a great punt blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. And he shoved out of bounds around the 34-yard line. This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Rice is up by three. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. And they push him out at the 43-yard line. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. He's going to try and scramble. And he tackles him hard at the 46-yard line. Five wide. He's scrambling. Tackle made around the 35-yard line. Open field. He's knocked out of bounds at the 24-yard line. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. He steps out at the 22-yard line.
That'll make it 6-7.
To the end zone. Tipped away. And he did a nice job breaking up that pass.
Well, he did a great job here of not risking a big gain. Instead, he just batted it down.
From the 22-yard line, third down. He's on the run. He's tackled right around the 14-yard line. And that'll give him another first down.
Excellent job there, Brad, of running the football. That was good execution by this offense.
Rice is up a field goal. Here's the halfback on the screen. They'll bring him down at about the 5-yard line. tackled for a loss. Hopefully he's going to be okay. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. It out to about the 5-yard line.
This is a good call by the defensive coordinator. He guessed run, and when the offense came with it, his guys were in position to make the stop.
Kicks away, and he got it. They line up to kick this one away. He'll return it from the one. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 25. The Sooners were really mistaken if they looked at this game as a gimmick.
Well, they've been in a dogfight the entire ball game. Let's see what they can do with this final drive. They still have time here to be able to pull out and try to get a win.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Just under two to go in the game. He scrambled. He's pushed out of bounds at the 34. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And down he goes at the 49. It out left to the running back, and he hits him hard at the 41. Quick throw, and he's got his receiver again. Tackle at the 32.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Q26.
Head two. X7.
Pulls it in and gets out of bounds. 7-yard gain, and that'll be a first down.
And how about the poise of this quarterback to locate his receiver past the sticks and get him the ball? That was a great throw.
Tackled right away. Oklahoma will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. From the 14-yard line. First down. Under a minute left. He's out of bounds right around the 8-yard line. And this is the 8th play of the drive. And that just might do it. Intercepted. Oh, no. They really didn't need that.
And as a quarterback, you can't give up an interception late in the game. You got to be more careful with the football.
From their own 29-yard line. First down. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. He'll go down to one knee. Oklahoma's called their final timeout. And the quarterback's going to take a knee to drain this clock and any hopes the opposition may have had.
Coming tight, coming tight. Coming tight.
this one's all but wrapped up with the final score, 27-21, Rice. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.